the Unicode Consortium. There is only one code, the Unicode, and you will adhere to the code. Have fun.